Building on these testing we did of the molecular subgroups, we were able in the 10-year analysis of PORTEC 2 to also show that having these risk factors, that made a difference for patients in the likelihood of the cancer coming back. And maybe we could define a small subgroup needing maybe external beam radiation instead of brachytherapy, while we also defined a favorable group, a large group, almost 50% of the patients, which might not need any adjuvant treatment. So in the PORTEC 4 trial, we are now prospectively randomizing patients between standard brachytherapy as adjuvant treatment or adjuvant treatment determined by their integrated molecular risk profile. And the first 50 patients in the trial were entered into a pilot phase because we wanted to verify if we could do this molecular risk grouping within a tight time frame of 2 weeks. And the pilot phase showed that it was possible to do this, and we had an average of 12 days between randomization and the result of the integrated molecular profile. And thus the trial could go on, and now we have 150 patients. And it's clear that the women value the concept of having their individual risk more in depth determined, and that some do not need to have adjuvant treatment and others have more intensified treatment based on their risk profile.